Hey there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Drugs Johnson, right here using this channel here, Glass Half Broken, to give you all some good life advice. Because, you know, I've been around the block, you know, I've done some things I'm not proud of. So, you know, I thought, why not just impart some wisdom, make sure that maybe you don't make the same mistakes I do, that kind of thing. Now, usually, these kind of advice things, it would have someone asking you all to ask me a question, but since this is like episode one, I'm gonna go on Yahoo Answers, and I'm gonna try and find, alright, so this one right here, I'm gonna answer this question, and hopefully the person who posted this somehow comes across this. Alright, so here it is. This was posted 9 minutes ago. It says, my friend barfed on Rollercoaster after using heroin? Now, you know, I know a thing or two about you. I've never tried heroin, but I've tried my fair share of other things in the world, let's say. Mm-hmm. Alright, and it says, my friend is 25 and lives in Michigan and has tried drugs like weed, coke, crack, meth, heroin, pills from Xanax to Oxycontin, shrooms, and more. He was in a sobriety home ages 23 to 4 and tried heroin for the first time there and did it 10 times in total, but only snorted it. He was riding a roller coaster last year at a county fair after he smoked some weed, had a beer, and did 2 lines of heroin. When the roller coaster went upward, he puked, and the puke got on the people's faces when it quickly went down. While he only smokes weed every day and used to smoke mostly all day for every day for years, it says for every day for years, actually, I'm actually reading verbatim, has a little alcohol and Xanax and maybe does an opiate pill or shroom or ecstasy nowadays, if you were in the ride and your face was hit by heroin barf, what would you do? What would you say to him? And this one was I don't see a name on here, I don't know who that was, but you know, I think in a situation like that, I number one would say to him, like, if I knew it was heroin barf, like, if I was just like whoa, hey now, you know, like, if I was into that, I might say thank you, you know, hey man, trying new things, you know, maybe heroin wouldn't be something you'd want to try, but I honestly think that in a situation like this, you would probably also barf. You might not say much of anything. If I've seen The Sandlot, and if The Sandlot is a truthful, accurate film, then I know that there would just be a, like, a chain effect, and people would barf, and or like, I don't know, the lesser known Problem Child 2. Usually you really wouldn't say much. You would just also barf, and hopefully your barf does not have heroin in it as well. So I think not much would be said. The thing about it is, I would like to know, did anyone get, like, a contact high out of his barf? Was everyone just start tripping balls after that? And like, yeah, yeah, maybe it really enhanced the roller coaster experience, you know? Once again, don't do drugs. This is an advice show. It's a mature advice show. And, yeah, so I honestly think that you shouldn't do heroin before you go on a roller coaster. I think that's going to be my first bit of advice, even though I know that was not the question, but I'm going to give you a little bit of advice. We'll give you a little extra. My friend barfed on a roller coaster after using heroin guy. I think that maybe if you are going to do drugs, perhaps don't do them in a situation where you know that you are going to possibly barf on yourself and possibly barf on other people trying to enjoy a thing. One of those things being, of course, a roller coaster. So I think that's, I think I nailed that question. So thank you to Guy on Yahoo Answers, and thank all of you. If you've got some questions, you can leave them in the comments. And if next time, you know, like, we don't get any questions, then I guess I'll just go on Yahoo Answers again. Now this guy got his question answered very well, if you don't mind me saying. I'm pretty good at this. All right, so I guess I'll see you guys later. Drugs Johnson out.